What's up, everybody? This is Plex of PlexHop.com checking in. I got this video here of me doing this piece for Check, also known as Mad Sops on YouTube. So check it out. It's supposed to be a winter theme. It's for a contest. And hope you like it. And the song is called Air Conditioning. It's just a song I did on one of my albums called B-Sides First. If you want to check that out, there'll be links for everything down in the description box. All right, peace.
The only MC who can't spit his own verses.
Oh yeah, you gotta keep that baby.
It's cold in here.
Yeah. There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state. There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state.
I travel in the valleys of death and principalities, lost within the program that imitates reality. It might sound corny, but this really is a matrix. Not exactly like the movie, but the basic plot is ancient. Started in a garden, ended with a bang. It's heard by the living and proclaimed by the slain. The air is filled with deadly toxins and deadly tongues, tickling our eardrums, entering our lungs. Silent messengers with invisible attacks, and the pattern reenacts till our air sacs collapse. Tear back the facts, see lies within the cracks. Reveal the fallen light, still the angels light attracts. We should gather up the plowshares, make them into swords. Stop submitting to this war and evacuate the hordes. But no one's listening, we tend to stay at home in comfort and air conditioning.
There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state. There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state.
It's the prince of the power of air in the sky, superiority. Watch out, cause if you dare to rely, you'll get the brigade of air attacking missiles that fly with satellite technology targeting your third eye. All up in the atmosphere, intention to steer any real heat from ever entering any ear. Manipulating airwaves, so the only option is the propaganda that's popping from Hartford to Compton. The prince hates the heat, cause he knows it's his doom, but the world is his room, so the condition resumes. That's why we say it's such a cold world every day, and why terrorists yesterday make their plans for today. And we say we reject him, but we follow his sway. With ice around our necks, we represent and display. He's preserving our passion, and the cold is so bitter that our purpose is lost forever in eternal winter.
There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state. There's something in the air, seething in our ear, intruding like a snare, filling us with fear, filling us with doubt, and filling us with hate, keeping us confined in a conditioned mind state. And as the barren branches sway in the wind, and the leaves fall down and decay on the ground, the living sap still safely within, patient for the spring to bring a brand new sound. And as the barren branches sway in the wind, and the leaves fall down and decay on the ground, the living sap still safely within, patient for the spring to bring a brand new sound.
Yeah, a brand new sound. We bring that brand new sound. Shadow of the locusts come in, come around. Yeah, we bring that brand new sound. Yeah, check it out. And Complex in the house, what? Yeah.